Easy now. Slow up now.
Stay back! This here's official business.
Jesus! Anyone! Help! I ain't never touched her! It's a damn lie!
This here's got nothing to do with you, and I won't warn you again. That's not what the paper says, and I ain't like to believe you anyway, boy.
I got my Lindy back at the homestead! Why would I do this, huh?
On the line.
Help! Anybody! Help!
Where are you carrying me to? You're after me too! I know it! I know it! Don't do this!
Good job, Harden. Okay, now. Out of your hands now, mister.
Oh, shit! No. Don't.
Moaning won't help you.
This ain't how I like to pass time.
This is very kind of you.
Let's go.
Hey, what are you doing?
Don't you worry about me, all right? Come on.
Man, I believe you've got a bounty out for him.
Ah, got him, eh? Hope he wasn't too much trouble for you. Give him one of the cells and I'll get you your reward.
You can't do this. This man here's a killer. I'm innocent! I'm innocent!
Just shut your mouth.
Thank you kindly. We're gonna take real good care of him.
Honest, Doobie.
Damn you, I'm Tommy! Mr. Morgan!
I'm not knowing any fizz. I've almost got it anyhow.
I told you I'd have you reading. Okay, now come on. I can't do it if you won't let me try.
Look, what's the point of reading anyhow?
Arthur.
Just put silly ideas in me head.
Exactly. That's the point of reading.
Another day, please.
Okay. But you can't avoid me forever.
There he is.
Hello, Arthur.
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Arthur.
Having a rest there, are you?
And boy, have I earned it.
You reckon Sean's gonna be okay?
Who knows? I hope so. He usually is.
There you go. Very good.
Mr. Mason?
Oh, Mr. Morgan.
You want to be careful up here. Land is real treacherous.
Sure.
Real treacherous. I've been here before.
Have you?
Yes. Funny how things turn out. Never quite how you expect, is it?
No, I don't suppose it is.
What you shooting?
Eagles. You know, the images, they really are beautiful. All thanks to you. I'd be some poor creature's bad meal by now, many times over, but for you.
It's my pleasure. Please, step away from the cliff edge.
But I'm trying to get an eagle there.
Yeah, they're beautiful. But unlike you, they can fly.
Too true. You really must think I'm a buffoon, don't you? You think I'm such a dimwit, I'd just slip off the edge of a cliff.
No, but, well, maybe a little.
Please, sir. I'm dense, but not that dense. This area is quite safe. Quite. Oh!
Ah! Damn!
You're right. I am that much of a buffoon. Give me a hand, please. Put me out of my misery.
Come here.
Oh, thank you. You know what? Bugger the eagles, I'm going home. You know, I really did get some amazing pictures, thanks to you. And somehow, I haven't quite broken my neck.
You take care.
And you too, sir. Sorry for all the trouble.
are you, Mr. Smith?
Arthur.
Fine.
You been up to much, have you?
Not really.
Read any interesting books recently?
No.
Seen any plays?
I don't know about that.
No.
But we care about you.
You heard any good jokes?
Yeah.
Well,
Arthur.
Well, you fancy sharing it with me?
No.
Oh. You know, I wouldn't want to be stuck in the wilderness with you, Charles. I've had more fun, well, watching the grass grow.
Please, go watch it.
You know, someday, you will warm up to me.
Oh, hey.
I've been such a fool.
You having a bad day or something?
I feel sick. It's coming.
No.
I get it. We'll leave you alone. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay.
Howdy, fellas.
Not much company right, right now.
Hello, Arthur. Behaving yourself?
Of course.
We all hate her. But Mary Beth is sort of peaceful, and Abigail, she doesn't have time for that kind of nonsense. And I don't care enough, and Miss Adler, well, she may slit any one of our throats, come to think of it. But Karen, Karen hates her more than anyone, and she hates Karen. And Karen ain't one to hate unwisely. I've seen her cut men
I'll
up
need you to go find me more than once. Before I can make that.
If Grimshaw goes missing, I'll give you 20-1. Karen did it. Only she won't slit her throat. She'll cut her throat clean out and drink her blood. Mark my words, boys.
I don't imagine the feeling's mutual.
Okay.
Hey, Arthur.
You still here?
Look who it is. You got a guilty look.
What are you talking about?
You're up to something.
All right then, cowpoke.
Shit.
Hey there, partner. You interested in a little friendly competition? You a shooting man? I've been looking for a challenge and I ain't found one yet. What'd you say?
Why don't we find out?
Good. Whoever shoots the most bottles wins, okay? All right. Stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly.
Okay. Go.
You see that?
Maybe you were just outgunned.
I ain't happy with that, not one bit. What do you say we raise the stakes a little?
That's it for me, I think.
Well, I still owe you some, so come and get your money. Here you go. As promised.
Thanks, friend.
Careful now. Next time, I may not hold back.
Nice shooting. Guess I just had the edge in the end.
Yeah, right. Enjoy your win while it lasts.
Easy.
It's all yours if you hand me the money. Wagon 2.
Fine. Here it is. What we agreed on.
Good man.
Don't need more guns in the hands of those fools.
Well, ain't this a lovely little thing. Deal.
Here you go.
See you again soon.
Get away from me now! Fuera!
Señor. Thank God for you, mister.
Le debo la vida.
Good luck with it.
Qué alivio.
This is the one. Kill them for what they've done to us.
Yeah, we got them going off.
Have we go?
Hey there, girl. Easy.
Shit!